Just in case you were feeling sorry for poor old Wayne Rooney, it could be worse. The England legend may be suspended for their first two Euro 2012 games, but lots of big names across Europe will be missing the whole caper. Probably the biggest absentee is Wayne's mate Rio, and you've got a feel for him. The injury-prone Mr. Ferdinand finally puts together a string of games, only to be binned by Roy Hodgson for footballing reasons, which apparently don't include his well-publicised falling out with John Terry. Quite a few top players can't blame a hidden agenda for missing out. Yoann Gourcuff was seen as Zinedine Zidane's successor a few years ago, but he's gone downhill steadily since and didn't make France's final squad. Chelsea may have shelled out €7.5 million for midfielder Marko Marin, but that didn't impress Jogi Löw. 2 years ago, he was Germany's answer to Lionel Messi. Now he's got the summer off. And Roberto Soldado was the highest-scoring Spaniard in La Liga last season, and with David Villa sidelined with a broken leg, he must have fancied his chances. But coach Vicente del Bosque went for Fernando Torres instead. A real smack in the teeth for Soldado. Some reasons for missing the big show are rather more serious. On the day Italy coach Cesare Prandelli was naming his final squad, his first-choice left-back Domenico Crescito was questioned by police about alleged involvement in match-fixing. Surprise, surprise, he didn't make the cut. The Italians will also be without striker Giuseppe Rossi, who ruptured a knee ligament in October, got better, and then did it again in April. All in all, not a good season. David Villa may be their biggest injury casualty, but Spain will also miss that old warhorse Carlos Puyol. Crazy hair, dodgy knee. Another stylish Barnet not heading to the finals belongs to Bakary Sagna. The French defender broke his leg playing for Arsenal last month. He's not the only missing gunner, of course. Jack Wilshere broke his ankle last August and hasn't played since. The first England midfielder to be ruled out, but not the last. We might all find it hard to watch the drama unfold over the next few weeks, but not as tough as these guys will. As you'll have realised by now, we'll keep trotting this stuff out every week, whether you like it or not. So you might as well give in and click the subscribe button.